in larger public interest and in order to put to rest the speculation in a section of media concerning these developments, the government deemed it fit to officially speak on the above to ensure that dignity of all the institutions of the state is preserved. As you are aware, Government of Andhra Pradesh filed SLPs, that is special leave petitions, against the orders of Justice D.V. Somayazulu of High Court staying all further proceedings of the Cabinet Subcommittee and the SIT, and also the order of the Chief Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, stay of investigation and a gag order on the reportees of FIR filed against the former Advocate General and family members of the sitting judge of the Supreme Court in what is now being referred to as Amaravati land scam. You are all aware of the orders passed by the High Court in this regard. The Government of Andhra Pradesh has apprised the recent happenings in the High Court of AP, in particular reference to the intervention of a sitting Honorable Judge of the Supreme Court, Sri Justice N.V. Ramana, in the proceedings of the High Court of AP. The government placed the material before the Honorable Chief Justice of India. The instances evidencing Justice N.V. Ramana's proximity with Mr. N. Chandrababu Naidu, former Chief Minister, and his interventions to protect the interests of TDP and the party men. The instances of judicial impropriety of Sri Justice N.V. Ramana while he was the judge of the High Court in combined state in passing orders favoring Mr. Dammalapati Srinivas. The government placed material before the Honorable Chief Justice of India about the recent happenings and orders passed by the High Court, which is on account of the direct influence exerted by Sri Justice N.V. Ramana over the proceedings of the High Court. The government further placed before the Honorable Chief Justice of India the recent instances of orders passed by the High Court in connection with Amaravati land scam. Along with this note, the covering letter and the annexes to the said letter are being passed on to you. However, from the said annexes, the details of the recent complaint and FIR lodged in connection with the former Advocate General and the family members of the Honorable Judge of the Supreme Court are removed in respectful compliance with the orders passed by the Honorable High Court in writ petition number 16468/2020, dated 15 September 2020. However, all material concerning the said issue have been placed before the Honorable Chief Justice of India. All the above material are placed before the Honorable Chief Justice of India on 8th October 2020 by a covering letter addressed by the Honorable Chief Minister and submitted to the Honorable Chief Justice. The government shall undertake such compliances, including in the form of affidavits before the Supreme Court in regard to the above, and proceed further in the matter. The covering letter itself indicates the enormous respect the Chief Minister and the government of Andhra Pradesh has towards the institution of judiciary, the High Court and the Supreme Court. The effort is only to sensitize the Honorable Supreme Court about the acts of a few individual Honorable judges. The Honorable Chief Minister and the government seeks to reiterate the abiding compliance with the laws, the Constitution, and the respectful deference to all the institutions of the state. The soft copies of the annexures to the letter addressed by the Honorable Chief Minister are being circulated to the media. So this is the statement on behalf of the state of Andhra Pradesh. As I mentioned in the beginning, I will not take any questions. Thank you. Thank you. The material will be circulated to all. Telugulo material unnadi, so meeru straight away malli inka dan telugulo chadavalsina avasaram ledu, hindi lo kuda tayar chesaru annaru, adi kuda istunnaru.